taken out of the play. The puck goes back of the net. Dahlin loses it. And what have we got now? We cannot see it, as it is below us and way far away. The sight lines here, not designed by any broadcaster I know. Adam Graves and Bobby Smith obviously are the combatants.
Well, the one matchup that Roger Nielsen wanted in tonight's game was Mark Messier's line with Adam Graves on the left wing against Bobby Smith. He's been trying to juggle that the entire night. Bob Gainey, meanwhile, has wanted Broughton out there. And Graves has led this team in hits from the first game of the season. He's an aggressive player. Smith goes in with the puck. Here comes Graves. He never backs down from a hit. Looks for the hit. Smith sees him coming and tries to defend himself before they both got tangled up on the ice.